Hello everybody, welcome to my channel, to Bohemian Crafting. Here is Eva, and today I'm coming to share with you a very special project I made. It's kind of my surprise for Sophie. She's owner of Mainz Beretti. And while ago, I promised you to show one project from her collection. That collection is called Playtime. It's with kids and it's really beautiful. But when I took the video with my project from this collection, I was kind of surprised how badly I felt about this project. When I watched that project with my eye, it looks great, gorgeous. But when I took that video, it was like I didn't feel right. I felt really bad about that project, so I didn't share it yet. It's waiting in my bedroom for a remaking somehow. I have to change something, and I didn't realize what it wrong there. So I wanted to surprise Sophie because I really felt really bad about that project. So I purchased this beautiful collection from her shop. It's called Hello Christmas, and I have to say, it's gorgeous. It's really gorgeous. It gives you that proper Christmas feeling. So I made file folder or a folder journal or Christmas planner. Anything you wanna use this for, I think it's able, because it has pockets, it has multi openings, it has blank pages, and it's really huge, and I really hope you will like it, because that collection is stunning. So this is cover. That front cover, I didn't make any too much embellishments. I used only those wooden snowflakes. And here is one of those amazing images. I'm sorry. Those amazing images from this collection. Here with this clip and with those snowflakes, like embellishment, it's holding this beautiful envelope from this collection. It's this opening, a bucket with this vintage notepaper, music paper, music sheet. And it looks like this one, it's really stunning. So it's this envelope. I didn't put anything inside because I'm not sure what I can put inside right now. Here I made just very small, booklet, and this is cover. Here is a piece of those beautiful images, those bingo cards I found on Pinterest, and this I found there as well. And this is back cover. Again, I use those snowflakes and I use this trim. I've got it on my eBay if you will be interested to purchase that. I've got a few of them on my eBay because it's really stunning. When you open it, it looks like this. I'm gonna move this a little bit because this will be huge. It can be opened on this side like this, and it can be opened here as well. I'm gonna show you later. So here we've got pocket. Here, I really love this. Here is Noel, I think. This is Noel because Noel won this cloth. And it's really gorgeous. It's that stunning vintage, proper vintage image of Noel or Santa Claus. And I made here three pockets. One is here, another one is here, and another small one, it's here on the top. It's like this one. This envelope, it's fit there properly. So here are three pockets I made. This is from this collection as well. I packed that with linen paper, so it's extra space for journaling. And I've got here those two tags. Those tags are like clocking cards. I think it's called clocking cards. When you're going to work and you have to put that card to that machine when it makes and you've got there tick which day you came and which hour you came. This is from my country and it's from 1963. My auntie found it for me. Huge box. So I'm gonna use them because they are amazing. So I included here again that beautiful envelope in those pockets. And when you open it, you've got this section. Here I've got just few coffee dyed papers. This is leftover. So I fussy cut out with, not fussy cut out, I cut with Tim Holtz dye. It's that fleur-de-lis, where you've got this fleur-de-lis and then it's that Eiffel Tower. So I die cut this fleur-de-lis and it's just blank papers, coffee dyed papers. It's like for your notes or plans or drawing. And it's holding with this beautiful teeny mini pin. Or pack. No pin, pack. It's here. And here we've got those pockets. This can be open. Oops, I'm sorry. It's my fork. I'm trying those bowls made over the fork. And it's really easy peasy. I really like that. So this can be open like this, and here is so many gorgeous pockets, tags, and spaces for journaling or for notes. Here I made two a little bit deeper pockets here and here behind this doily, which is also in that beautiful collection. And I include loads of cards I made. Those are recipe card, recipe, I hope I'm saying that right, for your Christmas food, cookies, anything you like to eat about Christmas. So here is so many of these in those pockets, so you can plan which food you're gonna cook or prepare, which cookies you're gonna bake. This is from this gorgeous collection, and here I made it like opening, so here is space maybe for some picture, like you cooking, or like you preparing that beautiful table. Here I've got small booklet. I used again papers from this collection. This is just pocket. And this tag is from this gorgeous collection. I decorated very easily with this coffee dyed mini tag with this jingle bell. Again, here I used glossy accent and this gorgeous. Look what I found in my stuff, okay? This gorgeous, I hope you will see that, large eyelet. It's 8 millimeters, I think. 8 millimeters, huge eyelet. I've got full bag of these, and I thought that I don't have a tool, but when I purchased these, I purchased also tools for using these huge eyelets, and I really love them. They make beautiful embellishment. So I use glossy accent on this one, and it looks like this. It's from this gorgeous collection. Here is backside. Here I make like slide pocket behind, so it can be something. Can be? Nope. Yes. Yes. Slide behind. Just small note. Here is vintage image photography, and here just few pages for journaling. Here another gorgeous image. This I've got from Pinterest. And again, few pages for writing down your plans. Maybe I saw many of you making that December daily, which is really gorgeous, but I'm not a person who is writing down every day what I made. Maybe it's wrong, because then I don't remember what I did or what was excited at that day. So I think to do those daily planners or daily journals, it's amazing thing, especially on Christmas time. Here I've got Christmas shopping list. I found it on eBay, not on eBay, oh my God, on Pinterest as well. And it's holding right behind this one. And this just slide. Here, no, yes, no, yes, yes, good, come on. Like this, okay. Here we've got this gorgeous image, and I made pocket behind, and I include there those index cards, few tags. They are made just from paper. It's just extra space for journaling or for notes. Here, small tag. And this is another image from this gorgeous collection. Again, I pack it with linen paper. So it's here in this pocket. And I made, because I really love all those tabs and folders, I made here, it's like the dimensional pocket. And I'm gonna take off all these cards. And I hope you will see that I made that tabs on those pockets as well. And I used this gorgeous paper from this collection, and it looks really good. Really great. I really like this one. Sophie made amazing job with this collection. It's really that Christmas feeling. I love Christmas. I love all that time, even that madness about Christmas. I really love that. It's just such a beautiful time in the year. And I included those cards. I'm gonna put them later. And here we've got, close it like this. Go there. And here we've got small tags in those four pockets. They are just teeny meeny. Maybe for small photographies, like those profile photographies, or for small notes. We've got in those four pockets. And here it's closing on magnet, holding on magnet. So it's this I found on Pinterest, and it was like Christmas photo mat. I found it, those beautiful frames, so I made them like extra space for journaling or for your photos. And when you open it on that other side, you've got this one. And here you've got again those frames, and here I've got extra space for journaling. And also I need some tuck. I'm gonna take it from here. I've got pocket behind for tags. And this is same. Here is space for journaling. My in view. Yes. Space for journaling. Here it's space maybe for photos or for some extra notes. And you can include dates, you know, those numbers everywhere, and make it like your daily, December daily, and capture all your moments in December. And here I used, it's not toilet paper roll, but it in the same style I used just cardstock, and I made it like those three pockets. They are including tags, I think. All of them. One, it's probably lost inside. Come on, go there. Yes, it's there. I've got in all of them, I've got tags. And also, all of them, they had pocket here, so you can slide something behind those beautiful doilies. Come on, go there. And from that other side, I use those labels. I've got those dies on my eBay as well, if you are interested. They are, Tonic Studio, I believe. Hopefully, they are Tonic Studio. And I made it like, what is it? Not pocket, like slide pocket, like this, all of them. And these beautiful images I found on eBay, on Pinterest as well. And here we've got, it's like this, and I've got one pocket here. This is image from this beautiful collection. So it's pocket here, one pocket behind that beautiful image, again with this clock card, and another pocket behind that. It looks like this. When you take off everything, it looks like this one. So you've got there so many tags and images. Here, and I forgot to put there. And here I've got like a mat or holding for your notes. This I saw on Xenerovan on her channel. I think I watched some gothic photo album. Not sure which photo album I watched. Her tutorials, and she made those paper clips through that mat, so you can hold anything on that. So I use that idea. I will put link for Xenerovan channel down below, so you can check out this amazing woman. She's amazing artist. So this is just easy peasy mat, and you can place there anything you want and decorate it anyhow you want. And again, that clock card from this side, I decorated with another beautiful paper from this Sophie's collection. I really like that collection. It's so amazing. It's proper vintage, and it has so many beautiful images. So it's here, and just sliding behind those tacks, and it's holding everything nicely together, and it's also making beautiful background for those pockets. Oops, go there. So it's this section, and now we're gonna move to this one. And it's opening like this. Here we've got pocket. And here we've got pocket. I made two tags using one paper from this gorgeous collection. They are here. Here is pocket. And I've got two tags inside. Three tags inside. And I stamped them like this. Go there. And I think here I used those stamps are from Tim Holtz Christmas collection. And here I made two small booklets. They are holding with this large paper clip. One, it's slide from bottom. And I saw this one on Katy Orta channel. She's making those slide holders. So one it's from the bottom. It's sliding up. And it's like, looks like this. Here is pocket. Come here. My skin is so dry. It's from the work. It's so many there now, and I've got so dry skin. Sorry. So here, and here is small pocket with this nice and naughty list. It's here. When you open it, here is another beautiful image from this collection. Hello Christmas. And here another image from this gorgeous collection, Hello Christmas. And I made it like a booklet. It looks like this. Here is small pocket. So you can something put here and hold it. And this is from backside, and it's like holding spot. You know, it's too early, and I think my brain still doesn't work, so I'm very sorry for my English. My sons are still sleeping, so it's really early. And it's sliding just like this inside. And here we've got another booklet. And it's sliding from this opening spot. And here I make small pocket using again this gorgeous, beautiful paper. And there is just few paper tags, including for your notes. And here that booklet, here is pocket, so you can put anything there. This is that other side. As you can see, those images are gorgeous, and you've got there so many those great signs like joy, peace, love. Then it's Merry Christmas. There is so many documented memories. Ho ho ho! It's really gorgeous, and December 25, it's there many times. So you can fussy cut out and decorate your pages really well with this collection. Here, another image. Here is again a pocket. And this is that very small booklet. Here is Noel. And I used image from this collection. This is actually paper from book where was a book for Noel. So I used that. It wasn't about Christmas, by the way. But this was there like name of capture, so I use that. And here, oops, just a few ledger papers, linen papers, large tags. So it's a very small booklet for your notes, and it's sliding just right here. Slide it there, like this. So this is here, and here I've got just small flap. It's holding this together. Here I've got small tack, and it's holding this pocket with this bingo card. When you put the those tacks, you actually don't need to put there anything else, but I made this one like embellishment, so if you slide it all over, it's holding really well everything together. So I think it's all what I can show you about this folder journal. It was really amazing to work with this collection. That collection is stunning and it's proper Christmassy. And because I love Christmas, I really enjoy it. And I hope that Sophie will like it. And I'm sorry I can't still show you that playtime with those kids. But if you can, go to check out both these collections. This is Hello Christmas from Minds Berety. I will put links down below. And if you can, go to check out that playtime with kids. I failed to work with that collection. I hope I will repair that project somehow and I will be able to share with you. But I hope you like this one because I really enjoy it. And my next video will be probably about this. As I was watching Katy Orta channel, I saw there her lapbook. And then I was googling what lapbook mean. And I saw many other videos from kids from school, which I didn't know they are using. It's a really amazing thing, that lapbook. So I tried to make a few of them just from coffee dyed papers and from book pages. And I really like that. It was like a proper relaxing. You don't have to think about if I can put this there, because all those book pages, they are matching all together. And it was really, really relaxing crafting. Very easy crafting. So I think I will place them on my eBay as well. Probably like this. Maybe someone will be interested to decorate it. I think it will be so funny to decorate this one. And again, I use those ledger papers. So all of this will be probably on my eBay if you are interested. And I really hope you will go to check out this gorgeous Hello Christmas collection. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you're having a wonderful time before Christmas. I hope you are prepared already for Christmas. I'm not. I need to bake our cookies. I need to decorate our Christmas trees. I have to say I failed with my Christmas tree. I somehow, in that spring house cleaning, you know, in springtime, you're making that huge cleaning. That everything what is old have to go out, and you wanna have nice fresh house in the spring. So somehow, I think, somehow I lost our half of our Christmas tree. What I found, it's just that top you put to that pipe, and you put those branches to that bottom pipe. So I've got those branches, but I don't have that bottom pipe. I've got only that top. So I decide, because I've got two those tops, it was happened to me, I think, 2 years ago. So I decide to do not go to buy another Christmas tree. I've got one small one, proper old small one. And I'm going to make our Christmas like from Mr. Dickens' Christmas Carol. I'm going to make 3 mini Christmas trees. One for the past, one for the present, and one for the future. I'm not sure where I will place them because we've got a really small house, but I will try. So thank you so much for watching. Have a beautiful time. Have a wonderful time with creating something with this gorgeous collection. Enjoy it. And if you can, share it with me, because I will love to see what you create with this collection. It's really amazing. Thank you so much for watching. Have a beautiful time and see you next time. Bye.